Facing Off with John Marks and I, Chris. The first pitch of 14. Way back to right, and that ball is gone. After the game, stick around.
Yeah, you're a dumbass. Kind of pissed them off a little bit, dude. Oh my god, come on! Figure your shit out! Holy fuck, that scared me. Dickhead. What the hell? Cut in front of us.
You know that lady. Anyway, and otherwise you got your floating cup of rubber salt. But what goes up is got to fall. One minute you're on top. As you
what the hell? Good God, you're... Why would you do that? You're an asshole.
They're on fire and there's no recall for them yet.
That's Kia for you.
Okay, doofus!
People do that here all the frickin' time. I don't get it.
We gotta figure out a plan for Friday now.
Come on.
Wow, nice cut, dude. Bravo!
He's lucky there wasn't a cop there. What the hell? No wonder there's so many accidents on 95.
getting there.
Life.
School's out. Anyone want to sign my yearbook?
Just go to SallyMae.com today.
Let's make college happen.
This is Ray Diddinger, and I'm here to tell you that Vinny and Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram is my home team when it comes to what I drive. And during a summer clearance event, you can't lose with amazing deals on all the new Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram vehicles. Visit my friend Steve Vidian and his great team, Vinny and Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram, today at Square for a test drive. Or go to Vidian.com to learn more. That's Vidian.com. It's not just any wife.
Get in. Nice one. Fucking really? fucking god. What? There's nobody here. Right back up in your motherfucking ass. 9-5.